Let's do our best. Underestimate me. Be fine. You shall be punished. If you're hurt, then stay back. time for this. That wasn't half bad.
Fuget was destroyed by the Yasson 10 years ago.
Papa, I want to live here. Can other kids.
Are you okay, Wreath?
Yes.
I guess he's not here.
Your husband?
Yeah, I feel like I'll run into him eventually. I keep waiting for it to happen, even though it probably won't. What's wrong? See something?
To end the war. It's the only way.
Wreath, what's wrong? Are you okay?
Yeah. Something just appeared right in front of me.
Did your memory come back?
What? You lost your memory? My husband could help you, if he was here. But he's off researching Chi and Carta. I don't know how he could leave such a cute wife behind.
I don't think Wreath's case is that simple.
Why? Is her condition that serious? Has a cleric examined her?
Yes. From her remaining memories, we got Fugit as a clue. It's a good thing we came here. It seems like more of her memory has returned.
If my darling husband found out about this, he'd be quite intrigued. Hey, you know what? One time, he healed a patient that even a cleric couldn't cure.
Then, you think he can restore my memory?
Well, I'm not positive, but probably.
Really? Maybe if we all search for him together...
Wreath, are you sure you're okay?
Of course. I just want to get my memory back.
To end the war. It's the only way.
I have to get it back.
Thank you.
Brace yourself.
Don't underestimate me.
Brace yourself. Wasting your time. Resistance is futile.
I needed that.
Resistance is futile.
Man, you suck. I needed that.
Brace yourself. Brace yourself.
I needed that.
Resistance is futile.
Let me help.
Brace yourself.
Don't underestimate me. I'll do my best.
You don't. don't stand a chance.
I needed that.
Resistance is futile. Resistance is futile. Wasn't so bad.
Let us end this pointless battle.
You're wasting your time.
Underestimate me. justice shall rain down upon you. Shall be punished. Yourself.
Ah! Ah!
Don't push yourself too hard. The light of judgment. Rest in peace. Now that's how it's done.
I guess this won't be as easy as I thought.
You call that a fight? You won't have much luck trying to capture them like that.
Carrion!
What the...
It's an illusion.
What a dirty trick.
What's happening?
Don't worry, Wreath. With a little luck, we should be able to break free.
Huh? Break free from what?
This barrier. If we don't get out of here, we won't be able to move.
Barrier? What barrier?
Huh? Are you blind?
But I don't see anything.
My illusion! Wreath?
Wow. That was amazing. Do you know magic?
Huh? Magic? What's that?
It seems your illusion is more of a daydream than a nightmare.
That was just child's play. I'll show you my true power. Just give up!
I have failed you.
I'm afraid I can't let you live. Don't make me laugh. I'll put you out of your misery.
Will I see him again?
I'm
I'm afraid I can't let you live. I'm sorry. I wasn't much help. What?
Damn it.
I knew it. No matter how hard you try, you can't beat me.
Tell me, why are you after me?
I told you before, I'm just following orders.
From who?
From me. Carrion, may I ask what you are doing here?
Oh, poor little Roxy seemed to be having trouble. So I came to lend a hand.
He's one of the four warriors too. There are three of them here? Wreath, just shoot it.
Okay.
Calling for help?
We'll be right back. Let's finish this quickly. It was over before it started. Well done, everyone. Let's finish this quickly. It was over before it started. All too easy. Let's finish this quickly. Is that the best you can do? It was over before it started. Well done, everyone. Let's finish this quickly. It was over before it started. Well done, everyone. Let's finish this quickly. Is that the best you can do? Is that the best you can do? Is that the best you can do? It was over before it started. Well done, everyone.